workplace is changing. We are getting asked to work collaborative with more people within and outside the organization, work across different devices in different places, and we want to work and enable people to be productive and really work simply in this new environment.
Adobe and Microsoft together are the world's leaders in digital documents and workflows and collaborative experience. It was only obvious for us to partner really closely together.
Adobe Sign is now the preferred e-signature solution across the Microsoft portfolio.
We've integrated it right into the Microsoft products that people use every day. Microsoft Office 365, Microsoft Dynamics 365, and Microsoft SharePoint.
Our work with Adobe redefined how businesses should work. When we put collaboration and 100% digital experiences together at the center of everything we do.
At Adobe, we're all about taking the work out of workflows and helping companies accelerate that process. And in particular, we're really focused on that last mile of digital transformation, just getting rid of paper. And we're making it easy to collaborate with all three of our cloud solutions. Microsoft Teams is now the preferred chat-based workspace across all of Adobe Cloud services.
Together, we're ensuring that millions of people can create, communicate, and get work done easily and efficiently across all devices.
These product integrations are really exciting on three core levels. It's about automating enterprise document workflows. It's about making e-signature capabilities available to you no matter where you are in the office environment, and it's about speeding up the creative process. For our customers, this is about helping people work faster and unleashing the creativity of teams.
We will continue to work together on intelligent document automation and take productivity in the cloud to the next level for millions of customers.